All right, last run on a nice 10-inch wet snow cleanup the following morning.